Aspiration. To properly aspirate prior to injection of a local anesthetic, gently retract the plunger, looking for a return of the blood where the needle enters into the syringe. Rotate the syringe about 45 degrees and aspirate again. Blood entering the syringe is a positive aspiration test, indicating that local anesthetic should not be injected.